Welcome back to The X Factor, where thousands of hopefuls are looking to leave their day job behind in search of that dream. I got
bills. What are you up to at the moment?
I'm an assistant band manager.
I work for London Underground.
Through the week, I clean ovens.
I was the body double for Daenerys on Game of Thrones.
Oh, Game of Thrones. Shut the front door.
Simon ever had a real job?
He worked really hard. And he started off in the record company at the bottom in the post room. Did you do anything normal?
I auditioned to be one of the dancing toothbrushes.
And did you get the job?
I didn't get the damn job. Who doesn't want me as a dancing toothbrush?
Exactly.
2 minutes, please, judges. 2 minutes.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
James.
And what do you do?
I'm a joiner.
Down here, my friend. Last door on the left. Good luck.
Right. Okay, here we go.
Hello. How are you?
Very nervous, to be quite honest, but...
Oh, I spoke to
him. I seen him, yeah. I did.
Oh, he's so nice.
He is a dead nice guy.
So, what is your name?
It's James Wilson. I'm 34. I'm a joiner by trade.
Okay.
Cabinet maker, make furniture. At the moment, I live in a caravan in the Yorkshire Dales. Sorry, I'm just reeling it off.
My name's James, I'm from Leeds and I'm 34. For the last couple of years, I've been living in more or less the middle of nowhere with my little dog, Zach. I had a workshop, which is an old barn, to make furniture and stuff. I was about 15 when I got into music, played about with it for a while, and I found out that I had dyslexia when I was about 6-7 years of age. It's quite difficult to read, which more or less I cannot do that. Whether it's reading a paper, whether it's going to a bank. I went for my driving test. I couldn't read whether I failed or passed. I had to ask just a random person on the street. I've learned lyrics today by just listening to the tracks over and over and over and over and over again. I knew I'd feel this nervous. I'm absolutely petrified of forgetting the lyrics, to be honest.
And why the X Factor now, James?
I've done music for quite a while, and I'm severely dyslexic and not... I've joined a few bands and got with them, and then they've kind of dropped me, in a sense, because of the speed of learning. And I'm 34 now, and I just thought, well, I'll give it a blast and just... It's all I can do, really, and just give everything I've got.
OK, good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Lately, my hands don't feel like mine. My eyes have been dust, I'm blind. Held you in my arms one time. I lost you just the same.
I love him already, Dad.
It's been so long since I've seen.
Oh, is he gonna cry?
It's been so long since I've seen your face. I felt a part of this human race. Been living out of this here suitcase. Way too long, Jolene. I ain't about to go straight. It's too late, and I found myself face down in a ditch, losing my hair, blood on my lips, a picture of you. Holding a picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans.
Okay. Sharon, what do you think?
It bothers me that you're so terribly nervous.
I am pretty nervous.
Because, you know, when a performer is nervous, it makes the audience nervous. And I'm nervous for you, and I don't know why I'm sweating because I'm not singing.
Yeah,
but you're making me nervous.
Absolutely.
Lulu.
James, I really like your voice. You're very nervous. You don't know what to do with your hands. Do you ever use a guitar?
I was going to bring a guitar in.
Nicole?
James, you are better than you think you are. The thing that I would like to see from you is I want to care. Right now, I don't know If you care. Make me want to buy your album.
Yeah, I would agree with that.
Yeah, sorry.
Look, no one ever said this is easy.
Yeah.
And I get frustrated because I think, you know, it's a job interview, and is that what all you can come up with?
Yeah, I agree.
Right, let's vote. Louis.
James, I think you've got an amazing voice. One of the best today.
Right. Thank you.
It's absolutely yes.
Yeah. Sharon?
Yeah, I'd like to give you a chance.
Thank you.
Nick?
I'm going to say yes to you.
Thank you very much.
James, I like you, you know. I think there's something just very authentic about you. You know what's coming. Four yeses, congratulations.
Fantastic.
You're about to enter the boot camp, which is like a piranha pool of very young, ambitious, hungry people who'll want to kill you.
Excellent.
Right, so you've got to say, I'm a bit older, but this is what I've got, what you haven't got. Remember that.
Right. Thank you very much.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bless him. It's beautiful.
He's
good looking.
So
proud of you.
That was pretty hard work.
Wow, so proud of you.
Just getting this far and doing this is, God, it's just been amazing.
I've just said, like, if that's not enough to tell you how good you are, what is?
Yeah, you've got a great voice, man.
Thank you.
Really good. Well done.
Thank you.
Make sure
you
go to boot camp.
I will. Yeah. I'll get him there.
Well done. Thanks, guys.
Thanks a lot.